bold selections. JJ is lobbying for TJ to be the defensive player of the year for the Pittsburgh Steelers. Tied up here between the Deeks and the Badgers with 8:46 to go in the third quarter of the Duke's Mayo Bowl. And Wake Forest will start at 25. Marty, what do you think of JJ Watt's speech the other day after another Texans loss?
I opened the broadcast discussing perspective, too, and I thought it was fabulous, personally. J.J. Watt is all passion. As we all know, he's extremely philanthropic, and he is so grateful for the opportunity.